guys, this is Fidiamondintherough. How are you going today? This I completed today. I did this slightly differently. I think I've done it before. I've done something before a long time ago. I actually time-lapsed the whole process of doing this and working with one colour at a time. So this is just... I've got that. You'll see the time lapse shortly, but yeah, I just did it one color at a time, one symbol at a time, and yeah, took me about. Hang on, there we go. One's around the wrong way. Took me. I think I worked it out about 16 hours to get that one completed. There we go. Got it. 16 hours to do this one as a time lapse. I think you'll see it probably in about 6 minutes. My opinion on it, I actually wasn't keen on this picture. Wasn't keen on it. But now that I've done it, I actually love it. This was actually one, yet again, this is one that I didn't pick. This was one of the mystery boxes. I actually got two in this mystery box. I will pop the link in. You'll see the link somewhere. But yeah, this is one of the mystery boxes. So this is one where if you order a mystery box from DIYMoon shop, you'll find that it's really quick in getting to you. What else? So 45 by 30, very happy with it. Drills quality, I think I did actually save some this time. But yeah, it was just drill quality. There wasn't too much in the way of ones that I had struggled with. I did have one where they seemed to clump together, but all it took was just a little squeeze and they came apart. Shortage of drills? Definitely no shortage of drills. To the degree where when I was working on this one, it was like, hang on, will you see how much is in there? Okay. So we've got half a container in there. When I was doing it, I was like, sure, there was more of that colour, but not that symbol was just as it was. So yeah, hopefully you like the time lapse, and I've collared a little bit more music from Purple Planet. I've got some new music from Purple Planet, so I'll put that into the time lapse. Leave me a comment. What do you think? I'm actually happy with it. I don't know where I put it. This one is just one that'll go in a portfolio. It's actually not. It isn't in the style of my home, but she does look good. So yeah, enjoy the time lapse. Let me know what you think of this one, and thumbs up, thumbs down, leave me a comment, and hit the subscribe button, and hit the bell to be notified of more uploads as they come. And enjoy the time lapse, and bye for now.